better take this with me. I'm guessing I'm gonna need it just to get that ball, which I'm hoping will lead me to the exit. Now let's see.
Oh,
it did. Good. This is better be worth it. Yeah, whatever he needs to be doing is involved utilizing the copy. As well as getting that of a ball. Problem is, need to get a copy over to the right position. So you can throw the ball over, and then... Yeah, got a problem, haven't we? That will help. Or not. Oh, wait, never mind. How's this gonna work? Yeah, this would be a good place to start. Let's see what this one does. Infinite loop here. Let's see how this will help us, besides creating a spiral pattern. A red barrier / door. Passing on the wall that intersects with two portals. Might be an idea to recreate that spiral. Thank you. this one solved. Just need to switch the balls around. Make the exit accessible. Weapons. I'm guessing worst case scenario, bioweapons. That will destroy all humans, possibly all life on Earth. Slowly. Best case scenario. Something akin to the Death Star. Yeah, I need to use that red ball to get there. Besides throw the ball.
is enough.
They must have removed that ring, because I don't see any around here. I just want to figure out. Slightly more complicated. Yeah, it's a matter of figuring out which... That button... This button... And that button over there. Got the right idea. Distance. Oh yes, and this button on the way. Yeah. Up, middle, far away, with... Yeah. Down, middle, down... Far away. And then get to the... second lift on this side before it raises.
And that's got a pure story, that's all I have.
Just started this, and I can already tell that this is going to be a tough one for us.
well.
Super. What does this need to talk about?
Pardon.
Yeah, this is going to be a problem. So that one activates the middle one. I'm guessing these two activate the bottom and the upper one, respectively. How do I... rather, you. Same thing in the end, isn't it? Get up there. Perhaps this lift needs to go up there, is controlled somewhere else. How about down there? That's one part of it. Just need to figure out the rest of it. Right. Yeah, that button lowers there. Just need in the right order. Whatever that is. Somehow I don't think I did that right. Because, well, can't get back up there. Yeah, definitely not. This is the first part of this. The second part is figuring out the order of how to push the buttons to get up to the exit button. I'll keep quiet until either of us can figure this one out. Well, thanks for the vote of confidence. Not you. You're not the one who's... Yeah, I should have mentioned this a lot sooner. I work with someone who communicates with text of varying colours. Sometimes helpful, sometimes snidey. Other times, just plain insulting. I learned to tune them out. Yeah, seems that the right idea is there. The problem is getting the timing right. Yeah, I'm gonna shut up as well. As I don't want to distract you.